So, having had great teachers growing up in our district, and that inspired me to be a teacher. After becoming a teacher, having the opportunity to work with amazing leaders that mentored me and supported me, inspired me to take the next step in my teaching career and become an assistant principal. And then during my tenure as an assistant principal, I just had the opportunity to continue the great work with former leaders that are now retired, and had the opportunity to have my first experience at Webb Middle School as their principal. So I think that the role of a leader is to encourage people to work alongside of you. So one of the things that I focus on is making sure that my faculty is well supported, and the teachers have faith in you, and they follow your vision. And one of the most important things that we concentrate on is having great teacher-student relationship, because that opens up the doors to student success. So we focus on rewarding our students, recognizing good behavior and good character. And then we also support our teachers to ensure that they're happy in the work that they're doing, and they feel like we have their back. So there are many times in this profession where you have ups and downs like a roller coaster, and sometimes you ask yourself, oh my goodness, like, you know, why did this happen? And then out of nowhere, you have moments where students bring you a note and they just tell you, you know, you're doing a great job, you're keeping our school safe, thank you for everything that you do, we really appreciate your work. And those are the little things that cost nothing, but yet someone's great intention and thoughtful idea of writing just a simple note just lightens everything up for me. So simple things that keep us doing what we do in our profession. My advice would be to seek out opportunities to work with good mentorship. Having experience says a lot for the work that you'll end up doing as a principal. This job takes a lot of hats, and so experiences in different situations makes it a little easier once you become that principal and everyone's looking at you and everybody's expecting for you to solve their problems. So I would say that, you know, it takes patience in the job. It takes understanding of human behaviors. It takes being thoughtful in your decision making, and it takes experience. So make sure that you don't just rush through your assistant principal position just to become a principal, because there's an opening, because once you get that job, everything is on you. So my advice to you would be to make sure that you're ready and you have enough experience so that you can continue to lead students and teachers so that they could be successful in the classroom. And then also, it also makes you look good too when you have people behind you. And you'll know when you're ready, but just don't rush it just to say that you're a principal, because you impact a lot of people along the way.